The giant citgo sign will once again light up the night at Fenway Park. For the past 2 months, the popular sign has been dark, while electricians replaced about 218,000 tiny LED lights. And now the new lights are brighter and more energy efficient and weather resistant. The sign will be lit tonight during the seventh inning stretch of the Red Sox game.